Hey guys, and welcome to another under 5 minute review, and today we're doing House of X, Powers of X. So this is what the dust jacket looks like. Looks really nice. Book looks even better. Nice and simple. Now, to put this simply, this is bloody magnificent. Shooter, I can tell you, if this is a buy, yeah, go bloody buy it. I've read a bunch of X-Men. But this is bloody amazing. Essentially, let me just break this down. It's basically what happens when Professor X realizes that his approach is not going to cut it, and he needs to take a more proactive, more Magneto-like approach to things. And it's about him carrying out that vision and how, what events took place in order for him to reach that point. Now, I want to point this out because I love this. I've seen this popping up in quite a few books now, and it's like in between certain chapters or even within certain segments of each issue, you get these just information bits that help not only to give you a better understanding of what's going on and who's who, but even how certain things work, like powers and stuff like that. It's really amazing. It really is. This, like, Hickman, he freaking gets it. Like, he get, like, oh, it's so bloody good. Same thing as before. If you're a returning X-Men person, should you get this? Yeah, bloody. Hell, you probably already have this. Not gonna lie. If you're new to X-Men, great news. You can jump right in. Everyone knows more or less who's who and what's what. And this is like a fresh start. Everything's explained. It's just amazing. Once again, I don't like doing spoilers, especially on something that's this good. Get this, because it's amazing. My X-Men reading history is basically Age of Apocalypse and Uncanny X-Men omnibuses, and some of the new X-Men, the Bendis one. So, but I can tell you right now, I bloody love this. I do have, you know, X-Force and Astonishing or whatever. I just haven't got around to those yet. But I have to say, this is freaking awesome. Do yourself a favor and get this, because this is like a must. A must read. Do it online. Buy it paperback. Buy this oversized. Whatever the hell way you can get to it. Get this, because it's bloody amazing, guys. Like, honestly, you won't regret this purchase. So that's it. I mean, once again, if this has been any use to you, like and sub. Cheers.